agent. I must know who it is. He must have the key.
Understood.
I saw something. Who goes there?
Understood.
Right.
Be quick about it.
Get ready, elves. It's savior time.
No, no, Rakash. Just leave them where they are.
Ah, shit! All these elves. For centuries,
by good
watching, been listening to me. They've been whispering in my ears, thousands of them, hissing. Whistling, rumbling, never a moment's rest. Can't take it anymore. This is my chance to finish with. Leave them where they are. Must reach the heart of the tree. They will not prevent me. Ah, the pain. It's worse all the time. Oh, my brains are gonna be mush if I can't find a way to... Stop it! Come on! This is bullshit! As soon as I get out of here, I'm gonna kill you all! You hear me, Elf? All of you! You're gonna die screaming, one by one! You hear me?
My friend, I am sorry that my peers and I have a different view of things, but I beg you to forgive them. You are close to your goal. The empty cocoon is very close. Styx has not yet reached the heart, but he is not far. I can sense it. Be reborn and face him now. This is the last thing that you will hear. Good luck.
With Styx.
I sense the amber. This is not one of ours. It came from over there.
Quercus, something to system. It must be in Barriman's bedroom.
Has escaped me. Let me know if you see it. Again, this creature. You were lucky this time, creature.
Your job's done, Rakash.
You were lucky this time, creature.